If you're looking for this review, unfortunately, YouTube's copyright restrictions forbade me from actually uploading the review without it being taken down. Please click the link in the description in order to see the video in its full unedited form. Thank you.